Okay, Cinebench R15 benchmark for the i7-4790 CPU, and with a GeForce GTX 770 2GB graphics card. First test will be the OpenGL test. Okay, I got 112.54 feet per second for the first test. Okay, now I'll be running a CPU benchmark. Okay, the CPU score was 755 CB, and it's faster than the Intel Core i7-3770, but it is slower than the i7-4770K, which was at 822, and the i7-3770 was at 662, and my CPU, the i7-4790, was at 755.